kids, today we will be doing a water pouring activity. So for this we need bowl with full of water, one spoon and one glass. So we start with pouring. And be careful, don't spill it. Now it's full. Thank you. Enjoy your day.